Hi, everyone.
Hi, everyone.
My name is Mary.
I'm Chelsea.
I'm Mila.
And I'm Soraya.
And we're all juniors.
And today, we're doing a gingerbread house competition.
Yep. We're going to be making some gingerbread houses, and hopefully it's super fun and entertaining. So we're just going to get started. Chelsea, Soraya, and I are doing the Michael's gingerbread house, and Mila is doing a different one.
I'm doing Betty Crocker. Betty Crocker let me down this time because there's no gingerbread roofs. I have to use cardboard.
So do you guys have like a theme in mind, or do you have a plan, or are you just going with the flow?
I don't have a plan yet. I'm just gonna go for it.
Right.
Yeah, I feel like I do the same thing every single year, so I might try to do something different.
I think I'm gonna do a heart gingerbread house.
I was gonna do a winter wonderland.
Okay, I usually do winter wonderland, so I have to not do that this year. I'll go just for like Candyland.
So I just finished gluing together the base of my house. It's pretty good, it's staying put. So now I don't know what I'm gonna do. I think I'll do the roof. Yeah, I'll do the roof, and then I'm gonna start decorating.
Okay, after many attempts, we finally have this much of the house. Also, here are my roofs. I'm using the Betty Crocker kit, and it came with like paper roofs. So we're gonna use cardboard, and hopefully no one notices. How's it going? Everyone give an update. Give a full scoop update on the house.
My thing is just falling apart right now.
Okay, Mary, put your camera down. Like,
okay, so right now I'm spreading out this frosting because I'll tell you guys my plan. I'm spreading out my frosting because then I'm gonna get some powdered sugar and I'm gonna make it snow.
Oh!
You guys actually have plans. I'm just freestyle.
Freestyle? That's great, Soraya.
That's a plan.
That is a plan. A freestyle is a plan.
That sounds like one of our motivational quotes.
You guys didn't know we love motivational quotes. I think we send one like at least once a day to each other.
You know, let's read some of our motivational quotes. Every task, goal, race, and year comes to an end. Therefore, make it a habit to always finish strong. Success is not final. Failure is not fatal. It is the courage to continue that counts.
Guys, this is not, my roof is not staying on.
I think she needs some motivational quotes.
Yeah, I think I know.
I think motivation is gonna get this to stick, but.
Mary, success is not final.
Yeah,
failure is not fatal. It is the courage to continue that counts.
Thanks. Okay, guys, so we have all finished our gingerbread houses, and now we're gonna go one by one and show them off.
Okay. This is my heart gingerbread house. I have hearts all over.
It's kind of like that. It's like really wide.
What? No, it's like fat.
Okay, maybe that's the wrong word. It's like a bit wide. But good job.
I think it looks good.
Body shaming my gingerbread house.
Sorry, you want to go?
Sure. Okay, so I took a road of creativity.
You forget the word creativity?
Filter.
Oh my god.
Smiley face. Wait, here's the front.
Oh, the wreath.
That's good.
She decorated the inside of the house too.
Oh my god.
Oh my gosh.
Oh no.
Okay, here's my house. So I just really wanted to go with a simple yet beautiful look. So we have a pathway. Decked out windows and sides. There's a little gingerbread man who lives in the house. That side, we have mistletoe, a window, another gingerbread man, and the top of my house has candy, red and green candies, very festive, very cute, and voila.
Mine's a bit rougher because I ran into some complications along the way. Okay, so that's the side that's open because the roof wouldn't stay on. Here's the front of the house. I wanted it to be green, but we didn't have green, so now it's pink. We just have a nice stairway or walkway. And then this is the side of my house.
Soraya has a dead person outline.
Yeah, we saw.
I don't know if it's possible.
It looks like Baymax, like inside.
It's very festive, right?
It is. I guess we live in California. We don't really need a roof.
Could you rate them out of 10?
Yeah.
Oh no, I'm not. No way you're gonna put me in this position.
You can just raise Soraya's out of 10.
There's. Yeah, but then you're gonna hold it against me.
No. Just go.
You don't have a roof. So? And you have an outline of a dead person.
It's supposed to be alive.
It's very grim. From a 1 to 10, a 4. Bye!
Yay!
Talk this through later. I love
you. Aww. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, Kate and Kate. So you can just go with mine first and then we'll go to Chelsea.
Well, 10 is the most perfect, beautiful gingerbread house in the universe. So this is
that's what this is.
Your path is, no.
Yeah.
You're missing half of the roof.
Yeah, but that's who needs a roof?
But the front is cute, so I'm gonna give it a 6 out of 10.
Okay. Chelsea, you wanna go next?
So funny story.
I think that's so cute. Oh,
I really like how you have a door and it looks pretty festive and it looks like a cute little appealing design. Okay. I'm gonna have to give that a 5 out of 10.
Okay, Mila?
Okay, here's my gingerbread house.
I really like how neat yours looks and how it's all intact and it has all the features a house needs, except a door. It doesn't have a door, but that's okay. I'm gonna give that one a 7 out of 10.
Okay, Soraya.
Okay, this one is obviously the best one.
I really like the creativity. I think yours really highlights the spirit and fun, but I think it's lacking some neatness and some of those finishes, like a roof, like Mary's. So I'm gonna also give you a 6 out of 10.
Hey guys, our next judge is, drum roll.
Start us off.
I like how there's an inside component.
What do you think
it is? It kind of looks like a dead body. I like how there's no roof.
Okay, out of
10. Out of 10. Should I be fair this time?
Yeah, like completely honest.
6.5, dude.
Okay, Mary.
I like it. It's good too. I like the hearts, I guess. Out of 10, 6.25.
Your turn. You know, I'm disqualified because
Show
the pieces.
Remember, success is not final. Failure is not.
I feel like if it was actually like complete, it would be like a pretty, like it'd be up there. But I just can't give it anything higher than like a 3.
Your turn, Mila.
I like the designs on top. It was pretty well executed. It's actually standing. There's a roof. So I give it a 6.75.
Okay, so Mila won again. Thanks for watching our video, everyone.
Have a happy holidays, and we hope you all stay safe.
Bye.
Charlie, what did you think? I think I did a bad job too.